sure there are wizards inside my computer. Very tiny, very industrious little wizards. Meticulous little magicians. Workaholic warlocks, flinging spells, conjuring mirages, barking mystical orders to their little magical minions. Of course I know that's not really true. I know it's just a machine. I know it's only electrical currents whizzing and pulsing, a dead set of switches and logic and numbers, blinking on and switching off, sensing clicks, creating colors, and counting unimaginable numbers. I know it's all very real and ultimately explainable. But from where I sit, it totally looks like magic.